Hi students, welcome to this course, PLC Automation, an introduction to Programmable Logic Controller. I am Professor Yao. General PLC Programming Procedures, Programming Procedures and Formats. The keywords, RAM memory, the screen, normally open, normally closed, call your devices, the ladder diagram, shift, program. This is the keypad sequence. Programming procedure, clear RAM memory, turn PLC on, clear RAM memory, clear the screen, program first screen, press contact devices symbol, normally open, press function X for input. Assign contact device number 0 by depressing numerical keys. Press right to enter contact. Press contact device symbol normally closed. Press function X for input. Assign contact device number 1 by pressing numerical keys. Press right to enter contact. Press call your device symbol. Press function Y for output. Assign call your devices number 0 by pressing numerical keys. Press right to enter coil. Return to left of display, 1 line downward. Press contact device symbol, normally open. Press vertical connect symbol, key, insert, I, used to tie a devices to the line above it on the ladder diagram. Press function Y for output. Assign contact device number O by pressing numerical keys. Press right to enter contact. Write first screen into RAM memory program first screen. Write first screen program into RAM by pressing shift and the program. Programming formats and the proper construction of PLC ladder diagram. Keywords. Programming formats limitation. An error message. Horizontally. Matrix. Nested property. Flow. A PLC programming format limitations must be observed when programming a PLC ladder diagram. Otherwise, the PLC CPU will not accept the screen programmed ladder diagram into memory. An error message appears on the screen showing that the program was not entered and why. A contact must always be inserted in the upper left. A coil must be inserted at the end of the run. All contacts must run horizontally, no vertically oriented contacts are allowed. The number of contacts per matrix is limited. For example, 11 across by 7 down. Only one output may be connected to a group of contacts. Contacts must be nested properly. Flow must from left to right. Contact progression should straight across. Proper PLC ladder diagram. This is the improper. This is the proper one. This is the limitation of the matrix, contact matrix. The individual operational manuals contains information on the proper programming of a given PLC system. Proper diagram nesting required of orientation. This is improper, incorrect. And this is the correct one. Proper diagram flow orientation. This is improper. This is the correct one. Proper straight across orientation for contact insertion. This is incorrect. And this is correct. Homework. Handwriting all keywords and submitting them to course Facebook. Just do the online quiz. See you next time.